Hi, I'm Dr. Jeremy Pettus at the University of California, San Diego in the Department of Endocrinology, and I've also been living with type 1 diabetes myself for about the last 20 years. And I wanted to talk a little bit today about diabetes and technology. So we all know that for people living with diabetes, it's extremely important to check your blood sugar regularly and record those results. And up until recently, that meant checking your blood sugar, but then kind of manually entering those results into a logbook. But that takes time, it's very easy to forget to do that, and it's really kind of out of touch and out of date with how we live our lives today with all these kind of technologies coming out. So I'm really excited about this new generation of blood sugar meters that are coming that are starting to link our blood sugar meters with our smartphone devices. So specifically, the one-touch Vario Sync is a new meter that's just been released, and it has a lot of unique features. So what it does is when a patient checks their blood sugar, it automatically wirelessly sends that information to their iPhone. And then when they click on the app on their iPhone, it brings up this nice summary page where you can immediately see what your average blood sugar has been over the last 14 days. There's these nice color-coded graphs where you can see what percent of time you've been in range or outside of your range. And it actually automatically puts it into that logbook format for you. So no more, you know, recording that manually. And a really, really nice feature is that by literally clicking on the screen and tapping share, you can email or text any of this information to your healthcare provider, families, friends, anybody that you want involved in your diabetes management. And having this all right there on your iPhone, this device that we use for everything in our lives, just makes it easier to kind of interact with your diabetes and make management decisions. Then from the physician side of things, having blood sugars, again, is key to diabetes management. So it can be frustrating at times when a patient comes to see me and they have their blood sugar meter, but I can't download the results, or maybe they forgot their logbook in the car. But with the one-touch Vario Sync, they literally can hand me their iPhone and we can go over all their blood sugar results together. So I have all that information literally at the, you know, in the palm of my hand. And not only is it a benefit for face-to-face when I'm seeing people in my office, but even after they leave, they can email me their results in a couple weeks, and I can continue to help them via email to make more diabetes management decisions, to get them to their goals faster. So this product is available online now, the OneTouch Vario Sync. And for more information, patients can go to onetouch.com.